Power Pivot isn't just for creating and managing data models. I can use Power Pivot to improve the look and feel of the report building experience in Power View. I can also use Power Pivot to improve the experience of interacting with my published reports. In many companies, the people working with Power Pivot and/or building the reports are not the same people who consume the reports. By hiding unnecessary tables and columns, I'll make it easier for my coworkers to create reports and also easier for my coworkers to understand and use my shared reports. Let's get started. Here are all the tables in my data model. Previously, I added sport to my events table, and I see here that the sport table only has two fields, the one I copied and one that is irrelevant. I'll hide the sports table to help streamline my field list. In Power Pivot, Show Hidden is enabled by default. I want to keep it on for now. Right-click the Sports tab and choose Hide from Client Tools. The tab immediately turns gray to indicate that the sports table is now hidden from client tools such as Power View. If I also want to hide it from Power Pivot, on the Home tab I turn off Show Hidden. Now the sports table does not display in Data View or Diagram View. It's still there, just not visible. Turn Show Hidden back on. Hiding a table does not remove it from the model. I can still interact with the table here in Power Pivot, and when I switch back to Power View, that table no longer shows up in the field list. I can also hide specific columns. I find this especially helpful in making my field lists easier to navigate. Here in Power Pivot, in the Metals table, I have several columns that are not useful for creating reports, event gender, for example. So I right-click the column and choose Hide from Client Tools. I can even hide multiple columns at a time by holding down the Control key or the Shift key. Another reason for hiding a field is that it represents an intermediary step in creating a calculated column. Here in my Metals table, Year is a calculated column that I created as an intermediary step in creating Edition ID. I still need the column because if I delete it, my calculation errors. So I hide it instead. Make sure the calculation area is visible. Right-click the column and choose Hide from Client Tools. Hiding a column does not remove it from the model. A hidden column can still be used as a sort column in a table. It can also be referenced in formulas that define calculated columns or calculated fields. The ability to hide columns is not intended to be used for data security, only to simplify and shorten the list of columns visible to reports that use them. But what happens if I accidentally hide a table or a column that I've already used in an active report? For example, in this Power View report, I use year as a slicer. If I hide year, what will happen to my report? The good news is that the report is unaffected and can be updated and shared. But over here in the field list, year no longer shows up. I won't be able to use the now hidden year field when making new updates to the report layout. And if I delete the year slicer, I won't be able to recreate that slicer because year is no longer available in the field list. Please visit office.com for more information.